Hey everyone, welcome back to Sleep Equestrian. In today's video, I'm going on my first trail ride with Philippe, and I'm super excited, so let's get straight into it. Alright guys, so we just got the horses loaded up in their trailers. There's about, I want to say, 5 horses going. There's some boarders from where I board at going, and my trainer, friends, so we're headed over to the trails now, and I guess I will talk to you when I talk to you again.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my.
Alright, so we just got here. We're parking. We're gonna load the horses, and I'll talk to you guys later.
We just got out on the trail. Philippe is being such a good boy so far, and I will let you guys enjoy this beautiful footage.
Feeling like
like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out this song.
Alright guys, so it's a few days after the trail ride, and I had so much fun on this trail ride, to be honest. Riding Philippe on this sort of trail was so, so fun, and I'm so happy that I got this chance to do it, and I'm so happy that y'all got to come along with me. Philippe was just amazing, this trail ride. He was so brave. He was normally actually the first horse to go in the water obstacles or jump over the sticks and branches. So I really enjoyed making this video. I hope y'all really enjoyed watching this video. So make sure to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!